Imrabuddha was found inside the stupa in Wat Pa Mai Jia, Chiang Rai, after it was struck by lightning and collapsed in 1436 during the reign of King Sam Phang Kan. Later, the Buddha statue was ordered to be brought to Chiang Mai, but the elephant carrying the statue went to Lampang instead. The Emerald Buddha was thus enshrined in Wat Prakeldon Tao Lampang until the reign of King Tilokarat, when the statue was moved to Wat Jedi Luang. Later, Prince Chetathirat, a visionary of Lanchang, came to Groven Lanna. When he returned to rule Lanchang, he took the Emerald Buddha with him. The Buddha stayed in Lanchang until King Taksin brought it back to Ratanakosin. Today, the Emerald Buddha is the principal Buddha image enshrined in the ordination hall of Wat Prasi Ratana Sasadaram. The Emerald Buddha is seated cross-legged with one leg on top of another in a meditation attitude. It was made of green quartzite stone. He has rather round face and no hair curls, similar to the early Lanna Buddha images, but with Kotai art's influence. This statue is thus likely to have belonged to a group of sandstone Buddha statues of the Payao Art School. As for the Buddha's traditional attires, they were first made during the reign of King Rama I. The Emerald Buddha enshrined in Wat Prakeo in Chiang Rai is a replica made of jade. This was made in 1991 on the occasion of the 8th birthday anniversary of Samdet Prasi Nakarintra Boromaraja Chonani. Her Majesty bestowed the statue the name Praputta Ratanakorn Navutti Vasanusorn Mongkon, or Prayok Chiang Rai, which has become an object of reference to the people of Chiang Rai today.